gap wide open. Let's fuck off.
You said you want a young girl that what?
Yeah, you see all the women I dated over 40 years old, they got all this goddamn. What the girl tell me she had hot flashes on. I ain't got time for that shit.
Hot flashes?
I ain't got time for that shit.
You supposed to take care of that, child.
I ain't got time for that. Bitch, hot flashes, mood swing, the bitch bean and shit.
Hey, what she said that she be having mood swings,
mood
Tyler?
Swing. They got hot flashes tomorrow. Be evil in the morning. I ain't got time for that.
You, so you supposed to pound that, child, and get it right. You got to get that get right, child.
When them females got hot flashes, they don't want to fuck. They don't want to fuck.
Damn.
They don't want to fuck.
So what they want to do?
Even the shit, what's novel?
You ain't trying to hear that shit, child.
Hey,
what you trying to do, child?
I'm trying to fuck. Don't be telling me about I'm having hot flashes and I'm doing this and I'm goddamn it. 1 minute they hot, next minute cold, next minute they want to bust that, next minute. I got that shit.
You say, child, we say if you fuck with them for more than 5 years, what happened?
Fuck with them over 5 years. Once they get a certain age, they be having all kind of female problems.
So you need to trade them in, child?
Trade them in.
What you going to get when you trade them in?
Get you a motherfucking younger one.
A younger one?
Yeah, a younger one.
How young, child?
You trade in a 40-year-old when you're going to get your 25-year-old.
Oh, my God.
You don't trade no old car and buy no old car. Hell no.
You gotta get something new, child.
Get something new to what you got. You
wanna
go in. If you got a
1985,
you ain't
gonna
get no 1964.
You going up. So, what you gonna do with a 25-year-old, child?
Huh?
You gonna do with a 25-year-old?
Fuck, what did she start complaining and giving her head?
She should be, what, 30 by then, right?
I don't know, Trey. Some of these young girls, I met a young girl, I met a young girl last week. 26, you know, got 8 motherfucking kids. 8 motherfucking kids.
What you gonna do with that, Charlie?
I said, you didn't even get that pussy time to heal up when you had no. That pussy gotta be wild.